Let's look at the solution of the equation 12 to the x equals 87. How are we going to solve this? Well, this is a quiz problem, of course. Using the base 12 log, we can take the base 12 log of both sides. Base 12 log of 12 to the x equals base 12 log of 87. The base 12 log of 12 to the x, of course, is just x, because base 12 log and the 12 to the x function are inverses, so we get x on this side. Log 12 of 87 is just a log of 87 over log 12, using another property of logarithms. And of course, we can punch this into our calculator and get the solution. That's not going to be a problem. Okay, now the second quiz problem was to solve 3 to the x squared plus 2x plus 1 equals 42. What do we do here? Well, the variable we're looking for occurs only in this exponent, so we take the log base 3 log of both sides, and we end up using the inverse property. Log base 3 and 3 to the power are inverse functions. We end up with x squared plus 2x plus 1 equals log to the base 3 of 42. Log to the base 3 of 42 is just a number. We could, at this point, if we wished, punch this number into our calculator and approximate it and write down a decimal approximation, but we're going to proceed to solve this exactly. And when we do that, we don't write an approximation of log base 3 of 42. We just write log base 3 of 42. In this case, remembering that this is a number, we see that we have a quadratic. And what do we do with the quadratic? Well, if we have a number in this side, we subtract it from both sides. We can bring it over to this side. We end up with x squared plus 2x plus the quantity 1 minus log 3 of 42 equals 0. This is a quadratic. A is 1, B is 2, C is your 1 minus log 3 of 42. So we get the solution x equals negative 2 plus or minus the square root of b squared. Well, see, b is 2, so we got 2 squared, and then minus 4ac. A is 1, c is this quantity here, and here's our c. So we can square the 2 and write what we've got in this form. Now we notice that in this form we have a common factor of 4 under the square root. So we're going to be able to factor out the 4 and write that as a 2 out here. And that's exactly what we do here. When we factor out the 4, of course, 4 factors out of 4 and leaves us 1. And it factors out of 4 times the quantity 1 minus log 3 of 42, and leaves us just plain old 1 minus log 3 of 42. And then we simplify that by dividing through by the 2. We end up with negative 1 plus or minus log base 3 of 42.